All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a little round, see if there's anything you can use.
All righty.
Found everything you need?
We're good. All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
I'm gonna take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
So what kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What are you delivering? That little brat?
Ha ha. Fuck you too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
We had the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix a...
Bill, just...
Like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now, that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need more guns.
Inside.
Oh, I didn't mean to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds to me like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right, here we go.
Why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine blocks look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it.
Infected!
Simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse
okay.
And right into the east
now
fence
he's talking to himself.
Again. Then it'll take
Bill.
You.
Bill?
Joel. This way. Up we go.
Well, you picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. Normal people would scare me. You all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar. Down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just... stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, then the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. It was a partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's...
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What I say to you when we walk down the steps?
What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch.
God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Phil,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
Pretty good, huh?
This'll hold. So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun with this horde in the truck. While I was right beside the high school, still sitting there with a battery.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car. What if it's damaged? Actually, might work. Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. All right. Time to sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Yes, we'll find out.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Scary. fucking scary.
That's it.
Good job.
We ain't in the clear yet.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. Just move quietly.
Easy, easy.
Thank you.
Give me a gun. I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Just shut up.
Fucking creepy.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
is it, Bill?
We're getting close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Come on, let's get up on the RV and over. Should be clear.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here.
School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. Yeah.
Give me a hand with this.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
They're piling up his fence over here.
God damn it, they're locked.
Capital hold.
We have to get inside to get the battery.
Come on, Bill.
I got it. Window's open. Hurry.
That's not gonna hold.
Bill, make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
Tim?
What? Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall, Ash. Come on.
They're broken through. We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get this.
I'm a guest. There's a way through. Gotta get past those guys.
Yeah!
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
I got him!
Help me open this.
All right, ready? One more time. Come on. Shit. More on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold him for long. Oh, that don't sound good.
floater.
A what?
Ellie, take cover.
I got this.
Ellie, just stay there.
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
I hate to interrupt you, biology, but get the fuck out of here, please. Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, go.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you! Bitch!
Oh, shit!
I gotta let go! Down to the last one. Finish her off already.
I fucking hate those things.
All right, you got him. Let's go.
Pull me up.
Come on up. This way. We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
She can shove it right up.
Nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
Reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Can you drive and we push?
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what? You just gonna steal my shit and run off?
Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to ro-
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did- You know what, I don't care, just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it! Hit it!
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Shit.
Get back, you freak! Good. Back to the truck. Just make it to the hill. Just get it over the edge.
Guys, around that house. To your right.
Oh, we don't have much time. Back to pushing.
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
To sleeping.
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Perfect.
Now what?
Screw it. Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt. Then get out, quick. Come here, you shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit! Go!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
No.
What is that? Hey, go around.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that. See anything?
Yeah, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Hey, maybe we can go through here.
Go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Wait. Okay, go!
All right, I got it. Fucking hunters.
See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
This looks like a good spot.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome. Happened here? What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you. When you had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Yeah, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see. Hey, did you hear something?
Yeah, man, I heard it too.
You put him down, asshole.
I got it.
I'm a light.
Fire in the hole! Go!
okay?
That was too damn close.
Hey, we can climb the bus right here. Oh. That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
I hear hunters.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay? Thanks.
I'm out. Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, yeah. We're about to give up, and she started shooting at us. Stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys who were busy. She took out my ass.
Bachman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, I suppose we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
The fuck?
I heard something!
Yeah, what the hell was that?
He's got a gun.
Shit!
Dead asshole.
Holy shit!
Fury. I'll have a look out here. You check over that way.
Turn around! Fuck!
Thank you.
I got you.
Oh, shit! I got him!
Thank you.
Of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Here, I found these.
That'll do.
Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
Yeah, you get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Watch yourself on these drops.
Down.
Let's
get out of here.
There's more of them. don't think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. Can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank. Hey, there's one of those floating raft things again. Can we use it?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you. Set up that plank like they did.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
Too high. Let's see what we can find.
Come on up.
Okay.
Watch your step.
Now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you're not. We done here?
I got under the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Hey, how about we take a little food break?
Nah, it'll be in like an hour or so.
Sounds good.
You got some extra dried fruit if you want.
I'll take you up on that.
Check down there.
Gonna burn, asshole! Hey, man. Don't do anything stupid, all right?
Yeah.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
That looks like a way through.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
Find me something to climb on.
Okay, here we go. There we go. Find a way around this gate. Through that doorway.
No. Oh, shit.
Ah! God damn it!
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. Time to go to work. This'll do just fine.
You're gonna pay for that! Thank you.
Man. I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. Be able to get there with this. All right. God. Damn, this is easier than I thought. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Bella. Push.
I am.
Push harder.
There, how's that?
Let's go. Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Yeah.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right, you heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
Shit.
Check out this area.
You.
Check down there.
Come on down.
I do.
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now the second.